Watanabe. Leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there. And still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Have spiked since Martin Lee's arrest. He seems a shoo-in for re-election. I've got one of his supporters on the line. Speak!
Mayor Osborne's got my vote. He got Lee and recovered the WMD. He saved us, and Spider-Man had a lot to do with
it. Let me stop you right there, because you're obviously not seeing the big picture. Yes, the threat was averted, but how did things get to that point? Where did this devil's breath come from? Why does Spider-Man always seem to know things before we do? The threat's not really over until we know it won't happen again, and I'm not exactly up to my mustache in confidence. Mark my words, it's no time for New Yorkers to let their guard down.
Devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. You should have worn your seatbelt.
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. Go back to yourselves and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means Some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. Behind that door.
Looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse.
Look out! Yuri!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha.
Hold on!
You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fight!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please? With every criminal I put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business. Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Spider-Man, I thought this was a chase!
Gotta stop this guy.
Can't stop me! But I'm glad that you still try!
If you tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you! Nobody ever takes me up on that offer! How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. including Mark Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
initial report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians is approaching half a million.
Yeah, fine. Can you, can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
is
on the NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Sleep it off.
Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
Cranky. I'm fine, man. Staying safe. Enjoy. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister location's uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now. Can I sit at the cool kids' table?
Hey,
you doing?
Stealing food from the needy. Talk about eroding your faith in humanity.
This is Control. Boss wants a status update on two bridges. Over.
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
I literally didn't see that coming.
MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now. Get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah. That's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain. Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
We got a man down!
Oh, guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking. Okay, now I'm just showing off.
One less stable observation post. Should make my day a little easier.
Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Man, I feel old! It kind of was. This is not how you exchange insurance information.
Watch horror movies?
Don't think of it as going back to jail. Think of it as coming home.
Stable Control, what's the status? status of our position in Touchdown.
Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. We've all learned something here, but I know better.
It's happened, people. The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Riker's Island. The home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting these psychos to our city like moths to a plane. We have them all stashed right off the coast of Manhattan. If only someone had pointed out what a...
Sweet dreams. Yuri, I've got eyes on a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
I don't want to think about what these guys could do in the meantime. I'll handle it.
Lady Knight.
You're in timeout.
Who's that?
Surprise!
Just not very observant.
A thing of beauty.
Ah!
Okay, everyone be nice to the new guys. You'll be double bunking. Why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one. They don't trust each other.
Works to our advantage. They're clumped together, but not so many they can't be dealt with.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go. Okay, now I'm just showing off. Anyway.
All clear for the cleanup crew. Tell locals they can go to the bodega now.
Nice work. Things are hard enough in this city without it turning into a giant prison yard.
Tell your friends.
Units, we have reports of multiple drive-by shootings. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
They weren't ready for civilian life. Nuts. Hate it when they lie in wait. The sad thing is, the state the city's in, I could use these guys. won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits. Her idea? Or Norman's?
You Sable guys are worse than telemarketers!
Deserve that, right?
Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
Listen, unit. Escape prisoners are rioting in the street. Location is north end of China.
Is in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me.
Gotta love Sable agents, always showing up when they do the least good.
You're clear.
I think you guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles.
Part of an insanity defense, or what?
This is Sable Control. Requesting status report from Lower Chinatown. Over.
Roger, Control. This is ABC Foxtrot. No sign of Spider-Man.
Stay your friend!
Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Spider-Man sighted, please advise.
Why have you ordered fire?
Enemy contact.
This is really flattering. But tell Silver Sable I only like her as a friend.
Weapon system down.
a beauty.
Control. Requesting status report from lower China town. Over.
Observation post established. No sign of priority target. I'm going to...
Sad part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me. Oh, sorry. Did I startle you? Sure, I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits. Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They've built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
Spread the word.
Show. Reinforcements. Okay, sure. I don't need sleep. Not wearing orange.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Freaking gross now!
there'll be a no-show fee.
Ah!